Masturbation can increase your height. If you're masturbating at like 13, 14, 15, 16, obviously you're growing at the same time. So, okay, masturbation gotta grow at a level. Hello and namaste. My name is Sameer Dixit. I'm an infectious diseases research scientist. So, my background is science. I'm a sankramak rog or ma bishesh gari anusandhan garchu. Today I'm here to try to debunk some of the myths surrounding health and other topics. So the number one myth is your besar pani khayo bhane covid niko huncha. Besar pani hamro ancient rup ma khaidai aako piudai aako euta khadya padartha ho tara tesle covid lai niko parcha bhane kahi pani research bhayeko chaina tyo level ko research bhacha ni tele garda jani aile tyo bhanne awastha ma chaina. Besar pani might be good for general health but for specifically for covid we don't know, so it's a myth. COVID लागेको बेलामा कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स खानु हुन्न नत्र झन् गाह्रो हुन्छ. अब कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स बिरामी भएला किन अथवा रुवाखोकी लागेला किन कम खाऊ भन्छ भन्दाखेरि यसले कन्स्ट्रिक्ट गर्छ भेन्सहरूलाई अलिक कन्स्ट्रिक्ट गराउँछ. चिसो खायो भने कन्स्ट्रिक्ट हुन्छ, सानो हुन्छ भेन र रगत जहाँ पुग्नु पर्ने हो त्यहाँ पुग्न नसक्छ भनेर सकेसम्म चिसो नखानु भन्छन् होइन. तर त्यसले कोभिडलाई बढाउने घटाउने भन्ने कुरा प्रुफ छैन. त्यसले गर्दा चाहिँ नि त्यो एक किसिमले मिथ नै हो. सकेसम्म रुवाखोकी लागेको बेलामा वार्म सामग्री वार्म ड्रिङ्क्स वार्म खानेकुरो खानु नै बेस्ट चाहिँ हुन्छ. मास्टरबेटिङ टु मच क्यान कज ब्लाइन्डनेस. दिस इज एन एब्सोल्युट मिथ. कहीँ पनि प्रुफ भएको छैन. संसारमा धेरै रिसर्चहरू गरिएको छ. देयर इज नो कनेक्सन बिट्विन ब्लाइन्डनेस एन्ड मास्टरबेसन. सो द्याट इज एन एब्सोल्युट मिथ. जिम गर्न थाल्यो भने हाइट बढ्छ, बढ्न रोक्छ. डिपेन्ड्स अन द एज. इफ यु आर यङ वेन यु डुइङ जिम, अब तपाईँहरू 13, 14, 15 वर्षको उमेरमा जिम गर्नुभएको छ त अवश्य अटोमेटिकली वेट के अरे हाइट बढि नै रहेको हुन्छ. तर इफ यु 25 अवश्य पनि हाइट बढ्दैन किनकि अब यु स्टप ग्रोइङ एनी वेज. त्यसले गर्दा यो हाइटसँग त्यति लिङ्क छैन जिमको. इनफ्याक्ट जिम इज गुड फर ओभरअल ग्रोथ अफ द बडी. सो त्यसमा नराम्रो भनेर भन्ने कुरा आउँदैन. यु आर नट सपोज हेभ सेक्स अन यर पिरियड्स. अगेन देयर इज नो मतलब डिरेक्ट लिङ्क बिट्विन हेल्थ एन्ड सेक्स ड्युरिङ पिरियड्स. अदर देन द्याट हाइजेनिकले हेर्दा चाहिँ इट मे हेभ सम फ्लिप साइड्स. तर ओभरअल डिरेक्ट हेल्थमा चाहिँ देयर इज नो डिरेक्ट लिङ्क बिट्विन पिरियड्स एन्ड सेक्स. भात खाएर दिउँसो सुत्यो भने मोटाइन्छ. न दिस इज हाम्रो पुरानो फोकलोर जस्तै हो कि पुरानो कुरा हो. के हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि वान यु इट बडी स्टार्ट मेटाबोलाइजिङ द फुड. अब खाना साथै सुत्यो भने चाहिँ मेटाबोलिजम स्लो डाउन हुन्छ. त्यसले गर्दा अलिक मोटाउँछ कि भन्ने हो. तर देन इफ यु आर एक्सर्साइजिङ रेगुलरली एन्ड इफ यु आर वकिङ डुइङ अदर स्टफ, खाएर सुत्दा साथ फेरि मोटाइहाल्नुहुन्छ भने छैन. एज लङ एज यु मेन्टेन अ भेरी हेल्दी एन्ड एक्टिभ लाइफ स्टाइल. खा एक्सर्साइजै गर्दैन भने त अभियसली जिउहरू पनि मोटाइन्छ. चाँडै खायो भने जिउ लाग्छ. त्यसमा देयर इज नो एभिडेन्स टु से द्याट. चाँडो खाँदैमै जिउ लाग्छ भने देयर इज नो एभिडेन्स. चाँडो खाँदा थोरै पनि खान सकिन्छ नि त. धेरै पनि खान सकिन्छ, बिस्तारै धेरै पनि खान सकिन्छ, थोरै पनि खान सकिन्छ. यो हाम्रो पुरानो यो पहिले हाम्रो एन्सेस्टरहरूले पुर्खाहरूले भन्ने कुरा हो. देयर इज नो साइन्टिफिक एभिडेन्स टु से कि चाँडो खाएर पेट लाग्छ भनेर. सो त्यो मिथ्ने हो. खाना खाइराख्दा पानी खानु हुँदैन नत्र सर्किन्छ. वाटर इज गुड फर यु वेन इट यु फुड. किनभने इट हेल्प्स. पानी खायो भने बिस्तारै डाइजेस्ट सिस्टमलाई नि हेल्प गर्छ र खानालाई राम्रो छ इसोफेजियल सिस्टमबाट तल जानुलाई मद्दत गर्छ. भनेपछि खाना र पानी सँगसँगै खानामा कुनै पनि गल्ती हुँदैन. त्यसले सर्किने भन्दा कुरै आउँदैन हो. इफ यु आर रस्ड भतार गरेर खायो भने जे पनि सर्किन्छ. पानी खायो भने सर्किन्छ, खाना खायो भने सर्किन्छ. त्यसले गर्दाखेरि समय लिएर बिस्तारै खायो भने त्यो सर्किने प्रब्लम कहिले पनि हुँदैन. कम्प्लानले साँच्चीकै हाइट बढाउँछ. ओके, त्यो कम्प्लान कसले खान्छ भन्दाखेरि युजली ग्रोइङ पिपलले नै खाने हो, यङ्गर पिपलले खाने हो. त्यो त्यसै नै हाइट बढेर हुन्छ. सो हाइट बढ्ने टाइममा कम्प्लान खाएर हाइट बढ्छ नि, नखायो भने हाइट बढ्छ कि. खालि एउटा कुरा के चाहिँ कम्प्लानमा सर्टन मिनरल्स एन्ड न्युट्रियन्ट्सहरू हुन्छ जस्तै बडीको मेटाबोलिजमलाई अलिक हेल्प गर्छ र न्युट्रियन्ट्सहरू दिने भन्ने मात्र हो. त्यसले मेबी सम हेल्प त दिएला तर सिग्निफिकेन्टली कम्प्लानले साँच्चै नै त्यो एकदम नखाएको मान्छेहरूभन्दा बढी हाइट दिन्छ भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ नि इट्स अ मिथ. इट्स नट सब्सटेन्सियली प्रुभन विथ इनफ एभिडेन्स. मिल्क एन्ड मिट क्यानट बी इटन टुगेदर. नो सच थिङ, द्याट्स अ मिथ. मिल्क क्यान बी युज फर एनी फुड. पिज्जा त खाए पनि हुन्छ, खानै मन छ भने. सो मिल्क र मिट खानु मिल्दैन, कोक र मिट खानु मिल्दैन, यताउति भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ दिज आर मिथ. एनिथिङ क्यान बी इटन विथ एनिथिङ. everything moderation ma garnu parcha tara milk ra meat ma milk ra meat khana paincha khana hunna bhanne myth matra ho rati kera khayo bhane khogi lagcha a tyo that's the absolute myth rati je khayo bhane ke pani hudaina ab tyo ta khoki kina lagcha bhanne kura ta khansa jodiyena ni ho allergy hun sakcha if you have allergy then don't eat things that give you allergy tara regular food ma jai jasto khogi lagne bhane hudaina There's not enough evidence to say that. Masturbation can increase your height. Again, the age group, age at which you're masturbating has a big role. Okay? For any typical male, if you're masturbating at like 13, 14, 15, 16, obviously you're growing at the same time. So okay, masturbation gotta grow at a female life when you start an age. So for male, up till 18, 19, you're growing, or 20. Female guy, up till 14, 15, you're growing. So, if you masturbate, you grow in the middle. So, it's a myth. Masturbation and growth does not have a correlation in terms of research. We use only 10% of our brain. That is an absolute myth. I'm like, I just want to touch it. I mean, our brain goes, we don't know. The scientific research is Bivina samaya bivina part of brain is being used. So how much percent is that? We don't know. Telegatari, the human knowledge of the brain is very little. Alipani telegatari 80% 80% manne avaste chaina. We try to use as much of the brain as possible. Reading in dim light ruins your eyesight. Yes, hoon de. Andharama dheri porna khujhe strain huncha. Lens ma strain huncha. Lens ma strain bhayechi garo huncha. Telegatari chaini bistare lens ma muscle le dukha din thalcha na. And optometrists will be able to tell you more, ophthalmologists will be able to tell you more. Tara general knowledge is khali andharama matra padhyo bhane muscle ma badi strain parna thalcha ra at some point eyesight ma dukha chani dina sakcha. If you swallow chewing gum it stays in your stomach for 7 years, that is utter nonsense. Hola chewing gum ko material le garda digest hola ek samay lala tara breakdown na hola tara it will come out of your system as shit, as feces. Telegatari chewing gum will not stay for more than 24 hours. Aru khana gara jastai sangsai pani yo bathroom ma niklincha chewing gum. Khaera sakisau na khau tara khai haliyo bhane niklincha. Piro khayo bhane weight gharcha. Aba piro khaera pet bigrera disa lagyo lai garyo bhane ta obviously momentarily weight ghatla. Tara overall ma chani piro khadai ma weight gharcha bhane kunai pani proof chaina. There is no scientific evidence to back this up. So therefore piro khana chai baru damage hun sakcha cell lai epithelial cell lai stomach ko lining lai dukha din sakcha kina piro bhaneko chemical ho so chemical dherai khayo bhane dukha din sakcha ulcer hun sakcha gastrointestinal problem hun sakcha gas hun sakcha tara telle weight ghataune bhanchha ni apart from causing a disease directly weight chai ngale ghataun sakdaina time ma sutne utne garyo bhane sabai bimari thik huncha time ma sutne utne is a beautiful habit telle health like ek din hene bhane fit rakhcha ke body la fit chai rakhcha tara sabai bimari chai thik huni jani hoina ho compared to people who do not sleep adequate hours healthy chai banauncha people who sleep more sleep on time with adequate sleep are more healthier than those people who do not get sleep tyo chai pakka ho tara tyo bhaneko aru rogai na lagne hoina ramro ramro sutne manche utne manche lai rog chai lagcha churot khayo bhane skin bigrincha acne huncha एउटा कुरा चाहिँ के प्रुभन भइसकेको छ भन्दाखेरि सिगरेटले गर्दा सिगरेटमा भएको टार निकोटिनले चाहिँ नि स्किनलाई नेगेटिभ इफेक्ट गर्छ द्याट्स वाइ स्किन स्टार्ट डिकलराइजिङ गम्सहरू कलराइज ब्लु हुन थाल्ने कारण छ किन स्टार्ट किलिङ अफ सम द रेड ब्लड सेल्स अल्सो र स्किनको पिगमेन्टेसन एन्ड प्रब्लम हुन्छ भनेपछि एन्ड पिपल हु स्मोक डु हेभ अ लोवर इम्युन रिस्पोन्स टु डिफरेन्ट डिजिजेस त्यसले गर्दा चाहिँ स्किन र स्मोक बिचमा सिगरेट स्मोकमा बिचमा रिलेसनसिप छ त्यसले गर्दा cigarette smoking is not considered good for your skin and also overall health. You should drink 8 glasses of water a day. Dinko 2-3 liter pani khanu ta bhanchan nai kinabhane what it does is kidney lai bishesh gari it helps to filter your negative energy negative naramro dusit padartha lai jani phalna lai pisab bata phalna lai jani kidney le kaam garcha kidney lai jani madad garne huncha ni keep your kidney hydrated bhancha tele garda ni make sure you drink a lot of water 2-3 liter is jani ramre bhancha it's actually a good thing so it's not a myth it's actually a good thing that you should drink 8 glasses of water a day tato pani plastic cup ma rakhera khayo bhane cancer lagcha yo total wrong pani haina tara total right pani haina Plastic is ultimately a chemical. Bartha tatpani gari plastic starts also starts melting a little bit. So jaili pani tatpani plastic khai rahe over time you might get some plastic particles, melted chemicals in the water you are consuming. Those chemicals le chani swastha lai hani garna sakcha. Tyle gardari is avoid putting hot water in regular plastic cups as much as possible. Certain polypropylene, certain special plastic glasses can be used, but overall, do not do that. It will somehow cause damage to your health if you put hot water in a regular plastic glass. Pulling one gray hair causes more to grow in its place. Now, hair follicles. That's what hair follicles do. Hair follicles grow. In fact, the manjil. Long, old is only hair grow around just certain people are back, couple of back, the back. Normally, hair grow around. So, when she nikal dema, rokin, nikal in tesh hamarko, gray husky, white husky, black husky, hair will grow in its place. So, therefore, your tandema grow the day, your time, juntani, argo hair, gray husky, black husky, brown is out. It's safe to follow the 5 second rule. Two when you go, kanak hosi ayavani, pass in my team to milch on you go. It's not entirely untrue, but it depends on the surface. A wet surface, if it's clean surface, if it's dry surface, maybe you can, if the food is dry. Nimki, if it's dry, you could possibly done. But as a rule, do not pick up any food from the floor unless you're absolutely hungry and it's a life or death situation. Then you have to refrain. Cell phones damage your hearing. Depends on the hearing, depends on the volume, depends on the duration. Generally, when cell phone is minimized, that's why certain gamma rays or cell phone is damaged. Certain literature is the rule of the thumb is do not use a phone directly on your ear all the time, but use a headphone or a earphone. Like with everything else, it could damage your ears to some extent. Staring at the sun causes blindness. It's not untrue. It's actually true. Why would you want to stare at the sun anyways to begin with? Retina is very, very sensitive. Light ago eye gari bhane retina can only be controlled so much by the iris of the eye. Pachi bartha direct sunlight gari bhane retina destroy hun thalcha aakha kamjor hun thalcha aakha, you could go blind. Do not look at the sun directly. If at all, don't look at the sun at all. Pori aleko khandama, you can do reflection, refraction, or dark glasses. Dati garna. How can we reach you? So I'm available on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook or even TikTok. So, or by phone, but please don't call me. Just use any of the 4 social media I've just mentioned, or by my email. You can always email. Thank you. Lastly, thank you to Yeti Yap for calling me and letting me say a few things to debunk some of the scientific myths. It's always fun to be with the young crowd who want to contribute to the society, and also my good luck and best wishes to Yeti Yap.